like you. You smell like me. It's good.
Are you even allowed in here? How old are you?
I'm 18. And you're 29. What's wrong with that?
And how do you know how old I am?
I looked you up on the internet. There are lots of pages about you.
All right, it's time to go home. I'm sure your parents are waiting up. Escort or something? Get out of here. All right, go home, kid. It's past your bedtime.
I love you.
Worried that I'll be one phone call too late. Fears turning years of love into hate. Empty attempts while we made him asleep. Embarrassed for caring 10 fathoms too deep. Why do I still feel like I should be sorry? Droplets of thought keep on causing tsunamis. Now I'm a reminder of your luck, the past. Overthinking for hope, for loving you too fast.
Here you go.
Oh, your feet are cold.
No, I said you're free to go.
Surprised.
How did you get in the building?
I have my ways.
How do you even know where I live?
Don't hate me, but I followed you home the other night.
I should call the police.
I know you like me too.
Hey, you can't stay.
School totally sucked today. We had PE. It was endurance training. It was so awful. And we're off to the showers, and I'm completely shaved, so obviously I get my ass kicked. They didn't like my pierced nipple. See?
I used to be just like that when I was a kid.
What was it like when you were in high school?
It's been a long time.
Stars above us laying closely, promising me I will never be lonely. Talking about loving me every tomorrow, man of your worth, but there's nothing to follow. Sometimes I wish I could just call you. Sometimes I wish I could stop falling. Sometimes I wish you could just hold me. Oh, sometimes I wish I could just call you. Sometimes I wish I could stop falling. Sometimes I wish you could just hold me. But right now I wish I never loved you. Someday you will be one phone call too late. You should know how it feels when fate suddenly change. Floating away in your oceans of liquor, blaming yourself for the things that you did. Yet consciously burying me in the distance. In a blink of an eye, paint sees your existence. Maybe I lost you, but you lost yourself first. Now I'm stuck between trying and letting you go. Each encounter's getting harder. Give up years to relive seconds of summer. Eyes are useless when the mind is blind. I sold my sight to the mind of a Gemini. Sometimes I wish I could just call you. Sometimes I wish I could stop falling. Sometimes I wish you could just hold me. Oh, sometimes, sometimes I wish I could just call you. Sometimes I wish I could stop falling. Sometimes I wish you could just hold me. But right now I wish I never loved you.
I got grounded because of you.
I'm sorry, what?
You made me go shopping with you. So I was late for supper, now I'm grounded.
Don't know what to say here. You are such a great kid, but this isn't working out. Look, I think you should go.
I can't. I've ran away from home. I hate my mom. She's such a bitch. I'm quitting school and I'm gonna move in with you.
You can't quit school, and your mother just cares about you. I think you're overreacting.
What the fuck, Daniel? I can't believe you would pick sides with someone who you've never even met over me. Look, I put up with all of your shit and this is the thanks I get? Fuck you.
Okay, calm down.
Calm down? Me calm down? You're one to talk. You don't even know what calm is. You are fucking crazy. You know that.
Mind your own shit.
No. You had everything going for you. You had this perfect life, your own TV show, this beautiful apartment. You had everything and you fucked it all up.
You don't think I know that? I already know that. I don't need some fucking puppy reminding me what I already know.
I'm not a fucking puppy. I know way more about life than you do. And I know that you... Oh, you need to get your shit together and keep going. You are a tragic hero, Daniel. And you know what happens to tragic heroes? They die.
That is so fucking cute. You studied 12th grade English and character flaws, and now you're some kind of expert. You don't know shit.
I know way more than you think. Where the fuck would you be without me? You can't do anything without me!
Don't flatter yourself. I'll figure it out.
How? You don't even try to do anything on your own. Alexander, will you hold my hand? Alexander, will you go shopping with me? You're the puppy, not me.
Get the fuck out of my house now.
It's all in your head. You need to try to do things on your own. You need to keep-
I don't want to, okay? I don't fucking want to. Do you understand me?
Hearing your name has me gasping for air. Finding someone who'll stick around. pair.